Canucks on the break. Lapierre in on the left wing. Drops to the blue line. That one deflected. Backstrom in trouble. It's loose. They score. Max Lapierre. Puck pinballing in front of the net. And the Canucks in the final minute of the first period take a 2-1 lead.
Well, Alexander, who has struggled a little bit in this period, now has a couple of assists. And give this fourth line credit, because Duco and Hodson, if you want to call it the fourth line, they go to the net and create all this traffic. It's off two skates, and Max Lapierre heads to the net. All three forwards converge. Max Lapierre gets that fortunate bounce and puts it away.
Did Hodson shovel it to him? I don't know if he reached in there and tipped it to the side, but Lapierre certainly put it home.